here's a little economics lesson, that supply and demand. You put the supply out there and the demand will follow that. You know, the market will decide which of these they're going to pick and choose. I mean, that's really pretty simple. All too often, you had, in the last 8 years, you had an administration that was over here putting its thumb on the economic scale as well as the technology scale because they said, this is where we want to go.